Hey guys, I got a question. Trust. Is it earned or is it given? I know it's kind of hard to put it in a category, isn't it? It's like any relationship. Some people will give out trust and get wronged, you know, and then they stop trusting. And then other people have been wronged before and they feel that trust has to be earned. And how difficult is it for the person trying to earn trust and is very trustworthy, but because we all have our own histories and our perceptions, that trust is never extended from the person that you're trying to build trust with. I say that to say this. This check mark in almost every application I've filled out. Any advice? Thanks. God bless you guys. Bye.